would say is the Xbox One X does seem to pick up your fingerprints pretty easy, while the Xbox One S